with a crane sticking out of his brain. He never performed with sadness or joy, he was just simply programmed to sing. So he sang.